One situation that can cause an injury is a knot in the umbilical cord. The umbilical cord is the source of oxygen for the baby when it's inside the mom. When there is a knot in the umbilical cord, most times it can be visualized on an ultrasound, and providers know about this. When there is a knot, there's a risk for that baby's oxygen source to be diminished or completely cut off in the labor and delivery process.